Do you believe in aliens? Alien scholars expose the truth about what reptilian visitors are. The Anunnaki of ancient Sumer. They invaded the planet Earth to enslave the human race. Now keep controlling secretly the internet network. Through the worldwide web of Freemasonry and secret societies. More known as the Illuminati. Older than the Maya Kingdom of Central America. Older than ancient Greece. And predates the dynasties pharaohs of Egypt. The Empire of Sumer was founded more than 6,000 years ago, extending from the valley of India and Pakistan to the capital called Uruk. Sumer is known as the cradle of civilization. It was from here that white-skinned people came and spread their worldwide worship of satanic and bloodthirsty rituals to dominate the world. Now we know the Illuminati Milligian plan through the publications of Zecharia Sitchin and John Marco Allegro. They which translated most of the lost manuscripts of the Dead Sea, studied the clay boards of ancient Sumer, that went discoveries in Nineveh in the 21st century. These clay tablets counted the history of the Sumerian Empire. Was an empire founded by invaders called aliens, the Anunnaki. Are aliens that were recorded on cuneiform tablets so that it resembles the head of a bird. But your original name of Sumer was Gianger, which means the land of kings with blazing rockets. The clay tablets of the Sumerian describe the Anunnaki aliens. Their rule is to manipulate genetically all humanity with the aim of to create a hybrid race of human reptile, as described in the Bible, like the Nephilim were mentioned in the sacred scriptures as Elohim, then as Nephilim registered in the Hebrew Bible, and they were a race of rulers genetically engineered whose DNA was mixed with the two Anunnaki invaders. Reference of this breed hybrid as alien rulers can be found in the texts all over the planet. In those days, the fallen angels of the Nephilim, better known as demons, walked upon the earth with human women. In the Bible are called the children of God, the giants. Each had more than 1,000 human women. From their belly were born tall children, the Nephilim. These children, hybrids, became emperor kings of the global Illuminati elite. The famous monarchs of antiquity is there in the Bible, in the book of Genesis chapter 6 verse 4. The Sumerian Empire was the place of birth of all religions, mainly Zoroastrian, Hindu, and Judaic, then Christianity, and Satanic Islam. Hindu legends are full of gods of the stars that had the capacity of changing form. It was said that the priests of the Jewish clergy had the skin of reptilian appearance. Hybrid human rulers were known as Zazumin, Rephaim, and Anakim. The most famous author in the world on this theme of the occult is David Icke. In his book The Greatest Secret and the Elite Illuminati, David Icke states that the blood sacrifice was the most important part of culture of Babylon, and also of Central America. In the Babylonian legends was the kingdom of ancient Iraq. It was common for the global elite to practice the consumption of human blood, but with sacrifice of babies and children, which were carried out in order to satisfy the will of the extraterrestrial gods. The old ruling elite believed who drank the blood of a human child allowed them to absorb the magical powers of their ancestors. The Vatican still practices every day this ancient ritual of blood. Through symbolic drink the blood of Jesus Christ. Decide what claims that the blood rituals were always made by Catholic priests throughout history in the Roman Church. Satanism is practiced by the members of the political and religious elite. As an example, it quotes the Queen Elizabeth I reptilian. She leaves traces on her clothes and in his signature. She does the ritual of drinking white children's blood every day to keep your life longer. This is alien agenda that the global elite does not want you to leave. The worst is yet to come. And the reason of it all no one knows, but soon we will have more information, so do not miss the next episodes. And for today it's just. Click like, click on the bell, and subscribe to my channel.